Last video, I talked about fasting and the importance of fasting when you're really trying to hear God and you're trying to make a decision, you're just not hearing from Him or you're needing a breakthrough. And I just wanted to share personally how that's worked for me in the last month. Because during the month of July, I really needed space. I needed time with God. I needed to take in far more because I was feeling really depleted. With COVID and with David's diagnosis, it was just starting to really hit me. So I decided during the month of July that I would take some time and really just let God pour into me in a way that is not typical for me. And so a couple of things that I did, I just want to share these with you, a couple of things that I did to really create space to hear from God and to really apply that humility, saying to God, I am really serious about this. And I am taking this so seriously, I'm taking it to a whole other level in terms of fasting. Now, on a regular basis, I fast on Mondays from food. So I just don't eat food. I drink, but I don't eat food on Mondays. And then I break the fast with a dinner with my family or with Cam. And that's typical for me. And I've actually, over the last several months, on that Monday, have been praying for my David. But also, there's another woman's child that I've been praying for as well. So that's typical. But during the month of July, I added a couple more things, and that was silence. Because I'm highly verbal, I wanted to spend a couple of hours every day just being completely quiet before the Lord, going about my business, but just not speaking at all. So that was one way I was able to fast. And another way is through food. And so during the month of July, I decided I was going to do what Daniel did in Daniel chapter 10, and I was going to avoid all rich foods or meats and wine or any kind of alcoholic beverage, and just really seek the Lord. Lotions as well is something that Daniel talks about. He refrained from putting lotions on his body. I still put lotions on because I get really dry. But anyway, and sunscreen and things like that. But I just wanted to share those kinds of things because I had mentioned fasting. I think it's really important. There are a plethora of ways to apply fasting. The point is that you're saying to God, God, I really want to take this walk with you even more seriously. I want you to see how serious I am and to apply humility and space to hear God, to be before God when you, especially when you have something that's pretty big before you. So I just wanted to share that with you. Hopefully it helps.